Hi, you're watching Toman's Drum Bash. I'm Daniel, and this is my drum cover to Purple Hearts by Kendrick Lamar.
And I'm a walker. Rolling sevens, I ain't ready for no coffee. I know y'all love it when the drugs talking, but shut the fuck up when you hear love talking. Shut the fuck up when you hear love talking. If God be the source, then I am the plug talking. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. This my undisputed truth. My life is like forbidden fruit. My bitch know better than I do. A woman's worth. I barely went to church. I'd rather fast with you than fuck it up. Fucking with skirts, cause I'm rational. A nigga still gon' be a nigga. Emoji heart, my family pictures. Two-stepping away from rappers. I don't trust their true intentions. I'm not in the music business. I've been in the human business. Whole life been social distant. Hoes like when you not tripping. I duck the party. Who said they saw me? Round on by Molly. Wrist on your gully. They gon' judge your life for a couple likes on a double tap. Them hoes is sorry. They all get body. I'm blessed that you have an open heart. I'm blessed that you forgive. I'm blessed that you can learn from a loss. I'm blessed that you heal. I'm blessed one day that you attract somebody with your mind exact. A patient life, flaws bless them twice, and they bless you back.
It be torn and I'm gonna walk. Rolling sevens, I ain't back for no coffee. I know y'all love it when the girls talking, but shut the fuck up when you hear love talking.
How's love when it's hard to your soul? But my nigga left his ass on the road. Gossiping about some shit you don't know. Are you home? For sure.
I hate it here. Still on my phone, I hate it here. Asking if I've been on the phone, I hate it here. If you keep lurking on the low, if you a bitch, let me know. Now if it's love, I deserve to get some hair on a balcony. Sometimes, sometimes. And if I feel with your heart, me still be a part of me. I love mine, love mine.
Love mine, love mine.
Some in the store, I cannot conform.
I cannot conform. I cannot conform.
I just might love you still. Just think I love me more. It ain't love if you gon' judge me for my past. No, it ain't love if you ain't ever eat my ass. It ain't love if you just only tie me down because you see me in my best. That's why I'm anti everyone before this mess.
Keep it torn and I'm gonna walk. Rolling sevens, I ain't ready for no coffee. I know y'all love it when the girls talking, but shut the fuck up when you hear love talking. Shut the fuck up when you hear love talking. God be the source, then I am the plug talking.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah.
Yo, yo, telekinesis, I'm purifying these deep speeches. While I'm crying, I clean the feet of the sweet Jesus. Dream, visions get blurrier, the Elohim is light. It's known to tear retinas in a single gleam. Shut the fuck up when you hear his love talking. To the mind is God's cipher, divine in a small portion. Faded pictures, this global madness, the intervention. This world's in the twilight zone. This is the fifth dimension. God, please blow the whistle, we need an intermission. My good deeds in front of your door. I'm standing by the entrance with heavy baggage, my brother's ashes. I seen tragic, I did dirt, smack death and held it to that nigga cabbage. No, we killin' greed, we killin' homelessness. And I don't give a fuck about this land, I want ownership. About knowledge is God say. Listen what the stars say when I say it's God's way.
Keep me torn and I'm a walker. Rolling sevens, I ain't ready for no coffee. I know y'all love it when the drugs talking, but shut the fuck up when you hear love talk. Shut the fuck up when you hear love talk. If God be the source, then I am the plug talk. Yeah, be. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
Hi, I'm Daniel. I just did a drum cover to Purple Hearts by Kendrick Lamar. Today I want to get into my approach as well as the gear that I'm using in this video. Let's talk gear. Starting with cymbals, on my left, I'm using Zildjian A-Custom Master Sound Hi-Hats, 13 inches. Next to that, I'm using a stacker cymbal comprised of two cymbals. On the bottom, a 12-inch Meinl Trash Splash, and on the top, a 10-inch Zildjian Protégé Splash. Above that, I have a Sabian Evolution Ozone Crash 18-inch. On the right, I'm using a K-Series Sweet Ride by Zildjian, a 21-inch variety. And next to that, I'm using a Zildjian Rockbeat Brilliant 18-inch Crash Cymbal. Let's talk drums. For my rack tom, floor tom, and kick drum, I am using a PDP Concept Maple set. For my snare drum, I'm using a 14-inch by 6.5 deep Platinus Wood Stave Shell snare drum by Angel Drums. For my drum heads, I have a Remo Ambassador coated on the top, as well as clear Remo Powerstroke P4s on the rack and floor tom. Lastly, for my kick, I'm using an Aquarius Super Kick 2. As far as hardware goes, I'm using Iron Cobra hi-hat pedals, DW9000 double kick pedals, as well as a variety of PDP, ATV, DW hardware stands for the cymbals. All right, let's get into my approach for this song. So this song is all based around this one break beat that is continuing throughout the entirety of the song unchanged. I took some creative liberties as the song progresses by adding additional fills, by adding more use of crash cymbals as the song goes on. The original breakbeat in the song just stays on the hi-hat the entire time, but in order to make it a little bit more dynamically interesting, I decided to keep building with these cymbal textures as it progresses. There's a really fun use of space in the song as well. There's a lot of beat drops in this song to emphasize something that Kendrick or one of his features is saying in that specific verse, so it was really fun to play around with that space as well as play around with the impact back into the song. For the last section of the song, with Ghostface Killah, the beat completely drops out. It makes his words much more impactful, so I wanted to make sure whatever drums I was adding would just be adding impact to the words that he was saying rather than distract from it. With that, I used a lot of the bell on my K-Suite Ride here as a substitute for a snare. I also was only hitting it on the 2, not on the 2 and 4, so kind of giving a little bit more space. In addition to that, I added more cymbals as the verse went on, added some light toms in between just to create that build, and then once those final impacts came in for the last chorus, dynamically I took it to the very top. That way that last chorus would have a little something extra. One of my favorite things rhythmically with this song that was super fun to play with was the absence of the one. Going into the chorus, there is a rhythmic accent motif that happens throughout the song that goes like this. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. And one more time, that's 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. The fun thing about that rhythmic setup is that it makes the snare on the 2 hit. It's a really fun thing to play around with in terms of filling in the spaces in between with fills and accents and different things. Fundamentally, I used a lot of my favorite rudiments, double strokes, single strokes, paradiddles. But out of all of that, the most important thing to me in this song was just to make sure that I was nailing the original breakbeat that laid the foundation rhythmically. The way that the kick is syncopated, the placement of the open hi-hat, was all super tasteful on their end, so I wanted to make sure I could replicate that, as well as add on some additional flares that bring it to life in a live setting. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Let us know what you want to see next. Thank you for watching Toman's Drum Bash. I'll see you in the next one.